Years of hard work recognized now on the international stage. MD Anderson Dr. James Allison this morning accepting his Nobel Prize in Medicine. He worked on his groundbreaking cancer treatment with a Japanese doctor who accepted the other half of this prize. And of course, big congratulations to both of them.
Yeah, an incredible honor.